What's going on, you guys? It's George, and welcome back to my channel. Or, welcome to my channel. My name is George, and today I'm going to share with you guys yet another thrift shopping experience. As you've seen previously, I visited Sally's Boutique, also known as the Salvation Army. Yes, paid myself a nice little trip there, picked up a couple things. I'm going to share them with you guys. So if you're interested in seeing what I picked up while thrift shopping, then keep on watching. Now, this isn't my biggest thrift shopping haul, not gonna lie, but I picked up a couple things that I figured might as well share. This isn't a huge haul, but the things I'm gonna share are things that are kind of like odd. I don't know. I love thrift shopping. Thrift shopping to me is therapeutic, it's fun, it's challenging because you never know what you're gonna find. So I like to hit up any thrift shop. I'm not picky. But today, it was strictly the Salvation Army. Clothing-wise, I only picked up shirts, and I'm going to insert clips of me trying them on in the store. But first one is a 99-cent shirt. Cannot go wrong. This is a corduroy, like evergreen, hunter green. I don't know what color green you want to call this, but I like just the look of this, the feel of the corduroy, the vintageness. 99 cents, guys. I think this is like the cheapest shirt I ever bought, but love this. And it's by a brand called NWT. Naturals. I've never heard of them before, but if I can find out some more information about this brand, I'll insert it in this clip. But yeah, this is the shirt. Loving this very much. 99 cents. It's a steal. Next, we have a Ralph Lauren shirt. Now, this was actually $3.99 with 50% off pink ticketed price items. So I got this for $2. Extreme steal right there. But yeah, this is very in excellent condition for $2. I mean, you could pretty much buy these that look just like this at Macy's for like $50 or more. So I would just be kind of dumb to pass this up. One thing that I have to say about this, it looks like it's in great condition, but the sleeves, unfortunately, are a little tattered, but it's not enough to not wear. So whatever. Now, the last shirt, this is a bit of a risk taker. This is a bit of a showstopper. This is cheetah. Is this cheetah or is this leopard? This is one of the feline animals, feline animal prints. Loving this shirt, and I'm not gonna lie, this actually looked really cool on. This is by the company Gitman Bros, made in the USA. Not familiar with that brand, but again, I will do my research, maybe I can find something out. But yeah, I thought this was a really cool printed shirt. I see a lot of this like print out right now in a lot of trendy stores, so I was like, $4.99. Why not? This is a really fun shirt. I have no idea where the heck I'm gonna wear this to, but I will wear it and I will take a picture and it will be Instagram worthy. I can promise that. That's it that I have for shirts, but I also picked up an accessory, and this is a beautiful necklace. This is actually a religious necklace. I believe that is Saint Anthony. Yep. This is St. Anthony. Very beautiful old necklace. You can definitely tell this is an older style necklace because the chain is just, it's beautiful. So I'm definitely gonna be wearing this. I love myself just a simple gold chain underneath any outfit. This I wouldn't even mind wearing just like out. I don't know, there's something about this that was simple yet meaningful. I don't know, I like it, so I got it. At the checkout, the Salvation Army has like a showcase of all their jewelry. And this was in the 99 cent section. And normally I don't look there, but I seen this glistening and it was just like saying, George, look at me. I don't know. I normally don't look there. So I don't know what it was about this, but I'm happy I got it. The last thing that I picked up while thrift shopping is not fashion related. You're not gonna guess what this is. So they are Christmas ornaments. Guys, tis the season, it is Christmas time. It's my birthday time. My birthday's on Christmas, FYI. Little fun fact there. But I seen these ornaments and they looked vintage AF, and I'm extremely into like antique and vintage stuff period, but for Christmas, my one Christmas tree, because I have several, is like vintage themed, and these were like perfect. They're very patina, which is like old, and like they're kind of like rusted. I don't know, they just have a really awesome finish. They're in excellent condition, and this is from a company called Shiny Bright, which was established back in, I believe, the 1940s and 50s. So these are like half a century old. So yeah, I actually picked these up for $5. I don't think they knew the value of these, or they probably, maybe they thought they were a piece of crap. I don't know, but I picked these up. These are beautiful and I'm very pumped because these are gonna go perfect on my Christmas tree. butts. Speaking of Christmas, I also wanted to share with you guys, you know I'm a huge fan, if you follow this channel, I'm a huge fan of Scentsational candles, and I picked up this one for the holiday season. This is the Spruce and Hollyberry Scentsational candle. Oh my god. This is like the epitome of Christmas to me. I love the smell of fresh balsam, evergreen, pine trees, anything that's like wildernessy for this time of the year. Smells amazing. It's like perfect. It gives the house a very nice, cozy and warm scent. I don't know. This is amazing. I got this at Home Goods. These are $12.99. You can get Scentsational candles at Marshall's, TJ Maxx, Home Goods, not sponsored. I'm just a huge fan. And these by far are the best candle, in my opinion. They're made out of, what is this, coconut and beeswax blend. So they last a long time, unlike Bath & Body Works candles, which don't last a long time. And Yankees ones just aren't potent enough. I don't know. I'm not a hater. Just love these candles. But that is it for this video, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed this miniature thrift shopping haul. I know I did. I'm always down for thrift shopping, so you'll be seeing a lot more of these on this channel. If you guys enjoyed this video, of course, give it a thumbs up. And if you are not already, please subscribe to my channel. That is much appreciated. Goes a long way. Share this video. Share the love. Hit the notification bell because I upload videos weekly, so might as well follow me on this YouTube journey. Before I forget, I actually was sent these temporary tattoos by this company called Ink Days. This is the Post Malone temporary tattoos. I'm not really familiar with Post Malone. I just know his one song, Better Now. It's all right. But I'm familiar with what he looks like. A mess. And yes, if you guys want to see me do a Post Malone temporary tattoo video and see and experience the tragedy of it all, then leave a comment down below because I'm kind of up for doing that. But yeah, guys, until next time, have a good day, have a good night, whatever time of day it is, and I'll catch you in the next video. Bye, guys.